getting the simple giant drunk to amuse them. And we'll pick this up later.
Your challenges mean nothing to the gods, Spirit. They do not listen.
Do not mock my pursuit of vengeance. Though my family devoted their lives to worshipping Thor, I've devoted mine to his downfall. And I will start with that statue looming over my father's grave.
Unlikely. You are dead.
Is there something we can do?
For a reward, of course.
If you bring down the statue, you have my blessing to loot my father's grave. He rests on an island to the east.
Why do you hate Thor so much?
After my father passed, my mother built the statue to watch over his grave. Imagine our surprise when the God of Thunder himself came to offer condolences. We were thrilled, but he quickly took advantage of our hospitality. My mother begged him to leave, and Thor, in his drunken rage, killed her. Actually, I lost that.
I'm so sorry.
Come on. We have a statue to destroy. Look here.
Yes, sir. It's another one of those maps.
father's grave lies on an island to the east. Do not mistake my mother's statue of Thor with it.